Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Halo guys, how are you today? I hope you are well and healthy. Welcome back to our channel. On this channel, you will find lots of content that really interesting. So, stay tuned. It's Miss Ai, and now we are going to review. Before we study, let's say basmalah. Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Amin. Are you guys ready? Check it out.
Hello guys. 2 weeks ago, we learned about telling the time. Remember? And now we're going to review. Let's check this out. I have a clock this, and this clock have two kind of hand. First is the short hand, and the second is long hand. The short hand show you the hour, and the long hand show you the minute. The first is a clock. A clock is when the long hand of this clock show you the number 12. For example, what time is it? Yeah, 2 o'clock. 2 o'clock. And another example, what time is it? Yeah, 4 o'clock. The second is past. Past is always in the right side of this clock. Past start from minute 1 to 30. If the long hand of this clock show you the number in the right side, you're gonna use past. For example, what time is it? Yeah, 20 past 5. Another example, what time is it? Yeah, 10 past 6. And the third is 2. 2 is always in the left side of this clock. 2 start from 31 minutes to 59. If the long hand of this clock show you the number in the left side, you're gonna use 2. For example, what time is it? Yeah, it is 10 to 8. Another example. What time is it? Yeah, it is 20 to 10. The fourth is half. Half is when the long hand of this clock show you to the number 6. For example, what time is it? Yeah, a half past 8. And the last is quarter. Quarter is divided into two sides. First is quarter past, and the second is quarter to. Quarter past is when the long hand of this clock show you to the number 3. For example, what time is it? Yeah, quarter past 2. And the second is quarter to. Quarter to is when the long hand of this clock show you to the number
9.
For example, what time is it? Yeah, it is 8:45. Got it?
轻轻抽出我的手。 Wow, this is South Korea? Can you tell me what is the most popular food from South Korea? Yeah, kimchi. My ingredients of kimchi are Napa cabbage, radish, and hot pepper flakes. What country of this? In this place, you can find the amazing food of nachos. Can you guess it? Yeah, Mexico. Nachos is from Mexico. It's made from tortilla chips and cheese. This country is known as Sakura Flowers of Asia. What is that? Yeah, Japan. It has amazing food. Can you guess it? Sushi. Main ingredients of sushi are rice and fresh fish. Football is really popular in this country. This country is also known as pizza's host. Yeah, Italy. Pizza is made from flour, meat, and cheese. Indonesia has lots of delicious food. One of them is rendang. It's come from Padang, West Sumatra. It's made from meat and coconut milk.
Thank you so much for watching. See you next time. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.